barbaric, you know. Public executions are needless displays of authority to a people already sufficiently subjugated. It's cruel and unusual, and beyond disturbing that this day is so celebrated amongst the masses.
Where am I?
Of course, I say all this subject to the faith, customary between a domesticant and their master. Meow.
What are you exactly? Maybe don't tell me.
I am Spot 73, your very best friend, of course.
Oh, and I made you?
Obviously. Meow.
Right. Okay. Let's run the alternatives here. I'm crazy, although I feel like I could come up with a better delusion. I'm dead, although see last supposition and replace me with God. I'm in a crazy mirror universe where it turns out I'm exactly the same, only with slightly more sophisticated pet programming skills.
Now announcing Her Excellency, the President of the Confederation of Earth.
Seven!
Agnes. Oh, now that you don't look hot, which you do, but where are your...
You do, of course, remember my husband.
Yeah, of course. Is anybody else hot with these collars?
It's been a while. Doctor.
Has it?
Yes. The last time I saw you, you were gazing at the stars.
Yes. Yes, the stargazer. Yes. I mean, I'm a stargazer, Madam President. Which, way to go, by the way.
Earlier, why did you call her Seven?
College nickname. It's a drinking game.
Dr. Trani.
What is that exactly?
Meow?
Do you,
Well, apparently I am mind-bendingly lonely basically anywhere, but you are president, so that's terrific.
Enough.